Imagine you had an army of zombies. What would you do with it? And what if its control fell into the wrong hands? In the digital world, that's what botnets are. Let's talk about how a botnet works, what it can do, and how to deal with it. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel to learn more about the digital security world. So, what is a botnet? A botnet, short for a robot network, is basically an army of zombie devices. Just like any self-respecting army, they take orders from their commander, a hacker in this case. And like any zombie, they can infect others. Criminals usually use botnets to boost the effectiveness of their cyber attacks. Your device might be part of the botnet army right now without you knowing. There are two types of botnets. The first is the client-server model. In this model, the whole botnet is created and controlled by one server called the Botmaster. Each infected device connects to and receives the commands from the control center. This type of botnet army is easier to shut down. Identify the Botmaster and shut down their server. The second type of botnet is the peer-to-peer model. This type of botnet is decentralized, so each bot acts as both the command and control center and the client. The peer-to-peer model is way more challenging to shut down or find the perpetrator behind it. Even if you shut down several bots, the botnet will still carry out its commands. Now, let's take a look at what a criminal can do with a botnet. Here are the most common botnet attacks. Distributed denial of service attack. A criminal directs a botnet army against a server, website, or network. The bots flood the target with enormous amounts of traffic, which can overwhelm and crash the service. This way, genuine customers can't use the service. Phishing attacks. A phishing attack is a scam that uses fake messages to get the victim to do the hacker's bidding. Criminals use phishing to spread malware, steal data, or even add your device to their botnet. With 3 billion phishing emails sent out daily, botnets are an integral part of the process. Brute force attacks. Brute force attacks use the guessing method to crack someone's credentials and break into private networks. Botnets can speed up this process by guessing common password combinations and reporting the results to the control center. Do you suspect your computer might be part of a botnet? Here are the signs that your device has become a zombie. Your device is slower and crashes often. Your device is difficult or even impossible to shut down. Your internet connection has slowed to a crawl. Programs you don't remember installing are running in the background. You can't install system updates. People on your contact list start receiving suspicious messages. Worried about your device becoming infected in the future? Here are the ways to combat malware. Always keep your software up to date. Use an antivirus. Never click on unknown links or attachments. Use a VPN, like the world's fastest and most trusted service, NordVPN, to protect your internet traffic from criminals. Use strong and unique passwords on every account. Want to learn more about cybersecurity? Subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel now. Make sure you click the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video comes out. Stay safe.